everybody. It's Colton here with Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. Today with me, I have my new board and train. This is Louie. He's a two-year-old Terrier Retriever mix. His mom brings it to us. He likes to pull on a leash, likes to counter surf, he likes to jump on people. The normal just dog problems. She did say that he doesn't know some of the commands, so let's see if he knows anything with me. Louie, can you come? Come. 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 Can you come? Come. Oh, good boy, good boy. Come. Can you come? Good. Louie, can you sit? Sit. Can't sit. Okay. And down. Now you sit. Down. Down. Okay, down. Okay. Let's go for a walk. Come on. Let's go for a walk. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's go for a walk. You come with me? No? Come on. Come on. Let's go for a walk. All right. So he might know some stuff. He might not. So we'll see. It's okay, we're gonna fix it up in the next 15 days, so keep up this progress. And other dogs we have here at Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas.
Sandy Matherly, and this is my pup, Louie. I brought him to Bulletproof to learn some commands. He was a jumper, and he would pull on a leash, and it looks like he's learned a lot while he's here, and I'm excited to see it in the real world.